agent. The hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Something going on. It won't let me hold 800 bullets.
Are you on the elevator now?
You said what? Yeah, I'm coming up now.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
What's up with my ammo, though?
Watch yourself, though. You sniper, as soon as you get out.
You should have ran up here. All the way back here.
Oh, you were back there already?
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Hostiles inbound.
The hell hit me, that's some wood. The hell was shooting me though?
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Throw that bag down here so late. Somebody that already popped there. Just roll down gun.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
I didn't even know I had this.
What?
Got a tactical ACR with deadly and responsive on it. It's sitting at 153. I need to go roll responsive on here, then I'll be running with deadly, brutal, uncomplicated, destructive, vicious, and responsible. That'd be nice right there. Oh, you need something that's geared on it. Let me drop this shit. Some good ass Alpha Bridge chest piece right here. Come over here and buy me and pick this stuff up. Tactician. You hear me, Silverblade?
Yeah, I'm right behind you. right as you dropping the stuff, I'm literally picking stuff up. Anything you drop, I'll just snatch. I'm yep.
Huh. Alright, that's all I got right now.
Oh, sorry. Strength. Yeah, I definitely need tactician. I think that's why I'm like, it's either that or Alpha Bridge.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and that's not bad, though. Tactician. Tactician. Oh, God.
Alright, I'm finna go restart the mission. That was a pretty good Alpha Bridge chess piece, though. Okay.
She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
There are only three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Come on, look at that lag and glitchy shit. I'm still standing up. That's some glitchy shit. They shooting the wrong gun. Hey, you didn't get that Barracks chest piece, did you? It's yellow. You already know about it? Yeah, it's gonna be a gold chest piece. It's gonna be called Barracks. You didn't get one, did you? But that's what you need to be looking for, that gold chest piece. There's a whole lot of good gold gear you can use.
Yeah, I got guns and gears and capsules. That's it.
Yeah, it's gonna be a gunslinger vest, but it's gonna tell you what kind it is.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like once you go to the vest, it's gonna tell you.
Is it named?
No, it's called Barracks.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like,
Once you go to the chest piece and you look at it, it's gonna say, you know, like it got vigorous chest piece and reckless.
I'm blind.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. You gotta be fucking shit.
Get down. Oh, damn. Where you at? Where you at? Oh, damn.
Yeah, no ammo.
Additional hostiles in ban.
Jesus.
That's a ammo. Yep.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Man, this motherfucker tripping on my ammo. I don't know what's going on. Oh shit, Blade, we left you, man.
Well, you left someone past me, then. Dude, I was ahead of you.
We were on the elevator.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
They shooting the wrong fucking guy.
Oh.
put that bag down. You gotta keep that bag down when we're on the fire like that.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
hostiles detected.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
I got down too.
I don't know what the fuck hit me though.
Hold on. Where you at?
There you go. Give me the chest piece, man.
Agent, tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah, you broke their spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Climb a backpack. Oh, hold on. I had picked it up because I seen it was so close. Hey, matter of fact, I'm gonna keep this, man. I'm probably gonna need that for my reclaimer build. This has got skill power on it. No, that's reclaimer, that wasn't tactics.
Oh, okay.
Hey, I gotta go to base operation and reroll some gear right quick.
But how do you do that?
What, reroll gear? Recalibrate? You gotta go to the base of operations.
Yeah, but
like when you look at your gear, it's certain things you want to put on it. Like you want your armor to be real high on your gear for one thing. That give you your armor mitigation. Like what's your armor? You do know your armor mitigation? You know your armor mitigation?
This is my armor.
I'm saying like push start, go to inventory, and then push R1 and go over to character.
Okay.
You did that already?
Yeah.
Now push right on the D-pad 4 times.
Okay.
What's your armor mitigation? Like it got armor, and then right up under it got mitigates, and it got a percentage right there.
Like 37.33.
See, you want to get your gear up. You got to get your armor up, so. Just say like this, put on that Alpha Bridge chest piece I gave you not too long ago.
I think I have that one on. Yeah, I got that one on.
Alright, on your knee pads, how much armor do you got on it? You don't got no armor on them, probably.
Nah. Yeah, I mean, that's 1662.
On your knee pad, that's your arm on it?
Yeah.
All right, see, on your major attributes, you don't got no armor, right? What you got for a major attribute?
Oh, okay, health.
See, you want to go to the recalibration and you want to roll that health for armor. You know what I'm saying? That'll give you more. It's going to take your toughness up. The more armor you got, the more toughness it's going to give you too.
Okay.
See, like on my knee pad, you said you just had 16, so my knee pad's got almost 3,000 on it. My knee pad's got 3,021. You can get your backpack up to 3,002, but I only got mine at 25. My holster at 1,500. Like, I'm gonna send you a picture of it. don't see how the hell my DPS keep dropping on my gun.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
DPS be changing, man. I don't understand this shit. Yeah, come on up and recalibrate. I'll tell you what to do.
Calibration's in the terminal, isn't it?
No, it's upstairs, right here upstairs. And right by the tech wing is over to the left right here. Go to the recalibration.
I'm here.
Go to the mask that you got on. What problem with you, man? Yo, what I heard, man.
Okay. Yeah. Slight injury at work.
At work?
Yeah.
I hear you get hurt at work.
Since it was snowing and stuff outside, so a lot of the steps and stuff was slippery as shit.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Okay, so you want to go to the
go to your mask.
Okay.
Now, on your mask, you want to, what you said you had, you didn't have arm on it, right? On your major attribute, you said you had health, right? You want to roll the health for armor.
Tactician, I got a health won't kill.
I'm saying on the knee pads you had on, what you had on?
It's health. And those are Lone Star.
I'm saying, you still wearing it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, roll that health for armor.
Okay. Calibrate. Knee pads.
Then I can take you, I gotta take you to the dark zone so you can buy a couple of mods too.
Yeah.
Did you roll
it? It didn't let me roll, but it didn't give me, so I gotta roll again.
I'm saying, you didn't see armor up there?
Yeah, I see armor, but.
You supposed to click on armor. Alright. But like this, share a play with me right quick. Let me start a chat part. So I can see what you're doing. Join my chat. Play. I said share play. Won't let you share play? What is in your internet not fast enough? Yeah, I got my DPS up now to 305, my toughness 481, my skill power 109. I mean, 107. It's good, but you gotta have four pieces of it, you know? Yeah, so like if you don't got on all the pieces, you can't really tell what to do. I'm saying like, what you got on right now? How many pieces of what? And what else? An Alpha Bridge, a Long Star. That's, you need four tacticians. But for tactician now, man, skill power really not that good no more. That's what a tactician character was for, good skill power. So now if you gonna get... If you're going to be a tactician character, you won't have no kind of toughness. If you want to make a build with, like, the sticky bomb, where it just downs you with the sticky bomb one, but your toughness is going to be, like, 200 or 150, some shit like that. But you can do your secret minds for they can down people one hit. If you want to be DPS... You want to run like Alpha Bridge or Predator Smart, four of them. Okay. If you want to be skill power, you can be a Reclaimer, a Tactician. They took the blind away, but you know what I'm saying? Then like you seen people been in the Dark Zone with the little shield on. That's the little D3. Like it depends on what kind of character you want to be for a certain kind of gear. You can make each character do anything, but you know, any gear do anything though, you know what I'm saying? But it on accomplishment, the talents to give you for having four pieces on. Just say like, with Alpha Bridge right now, Alpha Bridge good for DPS. If you put on two pieces, Alpha Bridge give you health regen. So that mean like, if I'm down to my last health, it'll heal me back up to 100, almost 100%, you know what I'm saying? If I got on two pieces, it gave me 5% weapon damage, so it gave me more weapon damage. And if I got on four pieces, if I got two assault rifles equipped right, I can use all the talents on both guns, you know what I'm saying? Just say like, on my FAMAS, I got Deadly, Brutal, and Destructive, right? And on my Enhanced ACR, I got Ferocious, Vicious, and Deadly. So all the talents I'm running right now, I'm running Brutal, Deadly, Ferocious, Vicious. You know what I'm saying? But shit, I won't even run. Yeah, I'm running Brutal, Deadly, Uncomplicated, Destructive, and Vicious. You know, so I'm running five talents instead of three. Alpha Bridge lets you run six talents. You know what I'm saying? Because you got three on each gun. But you got to have two of the same class equipped, either two assault rifles, two submachine guns, two shotguns, two snipers. You know what I'm saying? Well, come get this Reclaimer backpack. You can have it. Fuck it. I'll find out. It's a good one for skill, probably, if you're trying to put some skill together. They got skill haste. Hey, well, let me take you to the Dark Zone so I can get you some mods, though. Come outside and grab this backpack real quick. Yo, y'all, welcome to the screen. Trying to get that bare chest piece, I'd be dangerous with that, right? run the Alpha Bridge, deadly, brutal, uncomplicated, destructive, vicious. Yeah, follow me over here so you can get some firearm mods and some stamina mods. You got DZ funds, right? What up, Black Helm? Are you there? Yeah, you might want to open them.
This is the shit you need.
Yeah, that firearm mod is still up here. You need this. Fast travel up here. Like, what's your toughness right now? Yeah, that's why I'm trying to get you to roll that armor, man.
Ooh, I just got a gun for your best, the armor.
What kind?
Reckless.
See, reckless is alright. Only thing about it make you take 15% more damage. I mean, 10% more damage, but you do 15% more. That's what you gotta have armor on your chest piece, your knee pads, your backpack, and your holster. You gotta have arm on it. Alright, put it like this. Look at your gear right now. You got the good chest piece on. Alright, now look at your knee pads. Do you got any knee pads that got 2,000 and something arm on it? Do you got some Alpha Bridge knee pads? So you just gotta keep farming. But you still can get your toughness up. But you can wait though, because you're not using it really.
I got stuff that'll save your life.
I guess we just have to keep running Lexington, I guess.
Okay, Agent. Those reports of Riker's activity on Lexington just checked out in a big way. A JTF team confirmed that's where their HQ is located.
Yeah, right before they got grabbed.
Yeah, I forgot I had my beer in the top of the fridge right this shit. What's up, Barry, man? Just farming, trying to get that Barry's chest piece, man. I did this mission like a million times.
Eliminate the Riker's leadership. Let's take advantage of it.
No agent has joined your team.
My stash full. I got all four characters, though. I'm just trying to get that Barry's on here. See, I'm rocking 305 DPS, 481 toughness. Run the Alpha Bridge. I can use 6 talents, but I only got 5 working. Man, I done did Lexington probably. You got yours first run, man, kid. This is destructive, uncomplicated, brutal, deadly. You buzzing here.
This is about taking the Rikers out. There's no one who can replace her right there. She's the one who organized it.
Bear, you playing on the PlayStation 4, man?
You can get them out before. I'd be great.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Yeah, man, you can add me, man. I just throw your name up there, I'll add you. Should pop up. I popped in at 8-3-8. I got you. Oh, we got a reclaim up in here. That's what's up. Alright. Hey, go on, hit that like and that subscribe for me one time too, man.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Are you down, Blake? shit, I'm like, pop some explosive bullets, man. You got reclaim on. I use my health. Come on. Stock or some shit. No more started.
Negative, Ramos.
You said I missed it. I missed what?
Find a secure position and hunker down.
Warning. Incoming hostile.
Look at that lead building, bro. Five, nine, eight. That's sick, right?
Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Oh, the restart box. Nah, but it still ain't been giving me but 800 bullets. I used the whole 1300. Standing mad. See, watch this shit. 800 bullets, that's all I was gonna get. See, fully stocked. It's only hold 800, 200. You don't own 800 bullets too? Man, I'm telling you, I was holding 1,300 bullets. I don't understand it. It just had to happen today or something. I'm saying I was holding 1,300 bullets earlier today with the same gear. Hostiles detected. something like a motherfucker. Try to take my heads up.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Oh, bro. Are you coming this way? Where is she going? Hey, did you get yours out the drop or from the drop from her or at the end of the mission or there? Chest piece off of her.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet.
Still black.
At least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Did you get a chest piece off her?
I need my people alive and out there fighting a good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Where you at?
Hey, Agent.
Hey, pick that shit up, Blake. Got gunslinger vest. Hey, why you ain't pick this up, Blake? Yeah, you gotta have you gotta have your own mitigation up. Oh man, it's not even showing the way out. Oh shit.
Agent is joining your team.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Alert, an agent
has left
your team.
Played since day one, I get it. I think March is something like that. When I got in, they had people was complaining about how they had changed it. They had changed the game once then. Stronger. But I got all four characters though. I used to run like Sentry, that was my main build, but they done made Sentry weak. Then I had a Tactician build, and four skill power. You really gotta get your skill power up to like 300,000 now. And then they, I had a Predator mark. And within that Predator mark, I had, Just run Predator mark and Striker. I had a Striker build up inside it, and they on that character. Then I ran Reclaimer and a Deadeye build. I got all of them up to 256 right now, though. But I just need better gear. Like with that skill power, I was seeing somebody with 350 skill power, but they only had like 150 toughness. And they secret mines are down you one shot. They maxed it. They shooting the wrong gun. Man, you started popping water, pop some explosives, boy. Yeah. You get that predator and put intense on it, you make them catch on fire while they bleed. Shit, that shit will kill them quick as hell. Ten book. Bullshit. Galaxy dope. I need that Chiffy's shit. If I get that chest piece, I can rock that competent with the booster shot. Oh my God. That's gonna be dangerous, man. Like, you need to try that though. I just put brutal deadly responsible on some gun. Should I be shooting this gun? I don't even know about it though.
Morning.
hostiles detected.
DPS way low. Wonder why though. Sponsor described of this.
Oh. Lau here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room.
I didn't really ever play with assault rifles. I only play with SMG. The MP5 right there. I deleted my 229 joints. See how this gun shoot. They would tell me the lightweight M4 the best one to get though. It's more steady than that for Mars. I kinda like this guy.
Warning. Additional hostiles in ban.
Everybody aiming at me.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
I still got gear down here. This gun way more accurate than fucking from off. Thank you. I know it was just some gold down here. Oh, that must be something that girl had left. Just change the gears, don't get better gears, just switch it up.
Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah, you broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead,
you got them skull gloves.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight.
Oh, God, shit. I didn't know I got that.
I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Yeah, for real. Damn. That probably should have been. You see that shit? Responsive, brutal, deadly. Then I'm gonna have fucking showstopper. Might as well keep the self-reserve and change deadly for destructive. Yeah, they way stronger looking. Now this bitch got all type of ammo, boy. Oh shit, where the hell you go? At least I did get something out of there, right? Make me wish I didn't delete my sentry gear now. Silver Blade, you still here? I ain't got no good damage.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there.
Yeah, you're right.
Get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize.
Yeah.
We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Silver Blade. You got off her? What I had equipped with that? Was it my Famar? No.
Hey guys, just so you know, you can restart the mission from inside the mission instead of walking outside. Just hit the middle button, click on the mission, and hit replay mission.
It won't let you do that shit when they still say you're on the comeback and shit for. Yeah, it won't do it when you're under combat.
Yeah, you, I'm talking about like once we finish the mission at the
yeah.
end, you sitting in there with the gear and stuff.
Yeah, all right. Hey, you got that chest piece yet, or you just still been farming for it too?
Yeah, I got it, but I want a better one. The one I got, it was on, it was rolled on electronic.
Oh, fuck.
I still had armor on it. I rolled the damage, but I want the car rolled.
Yeah.
Incoming hostiles detected.
What is the guard role?
Yeah, it's when you get
max arm on it. Like earlier, I just got a chest piece with Alpha Ridge. It came with fucking 1217. Oh, I'm on it, motherfucker. And it was over 1250 stamina.
Warning. Additional hostiles in ban.
No, the one on the major attribute.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I need to put my FAMAS back on. This gun accurate, or this probably for PvP. What, the FAMAS?
No, the M4.
Yeah, that's why I really need that lightweight. If I get that lightweight, it's over. It's over. Like right now, shit, I'm running 481 toughness, 107 skill power. On this gun, I got 271 DPS, but if I put that FAMAS on, I got like 305. It's some good firearm mods in DZ6 on the left at the top in the checkpoint. They come with 264 arm on it.
Yeah, I saw that on the video.
Yeah, so y'all might want to grab them if you ain't got them. And there's some good stamina mods in there too, but I forget where they at.
Yeah.
It's one of them checkpoints though.
It's just, I feel like it's gonna bring down my armor. All my armor is mine.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to
clear
it out.
You got Mars 271?
Yeah.
So I ain't seen. Yeah, like right now my mitigation, I think 53. Yeah, 53.98. Yeah. Yeah, you know, weapon mitigation. The armor, whatever you call it. I think it's 60. Somebody told me they had 56. Shit, I think it's gonna be 60. Let me put my FAMAS back on, fuck this.
Game keeps on freezing, man, so every time I'm trying to reload, it freezes.
Yeah, yo, ain't giving you that much ammo neither.
Yeah, the Alpha Bridge alone, it won't give you that much ammo, but on top of that, the restock, you know, where you get ammo from the box, restock box, it freezes. It won't let you get ammo. So,
yeah.
At the end of every one of these stages we go through, you know, you need ammo.
I'm saying it's only giving me like 800 bullets.
Yeah. It just won't even let me use it.
Yeah.
No square button. It says you just got it. That fucks up my talent. My Alpha Bridge. I can't even use it. So I gotta try to use a different type of gun.
Did somebody talk to the dude? Did he get up?
What dude? Oh, I was like, listening to y'all getting passed down some intel. I'm like, I need to go to the dark zone.
Yeah, the fire on my good.
I got down sipping them damn burgers at Bronze. I realized my old ass does not like fast food or don't like working at fast food. That motherfucker got issues up in that bitch.
Man, I work at the casino. They got issues in that bitch.
I mean, see, casino is different from fucking fast food. Fast food things, you know, they doing something.
Yeah.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Trying to give me a little daytime job, man. Oh shit. Both of us popped out, shit.
Lau here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
Yeah, I got 317 DPS on my Famas. 481 toughen. 107 scale power.
Yeah, I could get a lot of toughness, but at one point, they probably changed it now. I probably need to up my toughness, but at first, it was just like, if you had 450, you were good. Anything over, you were good.
Yeah, I remember that. Yeah. I used to run my fucking tactician build with like 480 toughness. Before they fucked the skill power up, I used to have like 4-5 skill power. On my reclaim, I had 50 skill power. I had that sticky bomb, or so I could run that max pulse. I used to do a lot of fucking Falcon Lost because I love that sentry gear. I used to be crazy about that shit. They just make my shit straight trash. That's why I got this Alpha Bridge, because I know it's strong on DPS.
Yeah,
Robert Shaw, what's up, man? I probably was shooting the wrong gun when I had 30 bullets, man. I do that all the time. I ain't got no talents on it. I mean, no mods on it. I just got it for the talent.
Yeah.
See.
Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
What up, TKG? Yeah. I got on 3 5 mods. I can put on 2 more. But I ain't too much worried about it.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Never buy a right for a long DPS move.
Yeah. I got a showstopper that last match. It ain't that strong, but shit. Just a collector's item, I guess.
Yeah, if a motherfucker run up on you, you got that shit stabilized right? I don't fuck a motherfucker up. Especially you get a pistol grip with critical damage and critical chance.
Yeah.
That shit rock hard. Right now I'm still trying to farm. I can't move for my shit back.
Oh we. Yo, welcome to the stream, y'all. Hit that like and subscribe for the boy one time. Alright, I'll pick you up after this. I need to get rid of some of this gear too, man. I got my fucking inventory full. Hey man, whoever got the reclaimer, man, could you please stop popping explosives? There's a chess piece in that motherfucker right there. Please be it. Is it gonna look the same or is it gonna have that little gold writing like the showstopper head? Okay, that's some
bullshit.
Man, when I thought I couldn't believe it, I was like, oh, God. Do I need to put on that shit, knee pads, to make your rewards, goddamn, be triple, goddamn? You did. What it got on it?
I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah. Hold on, let me delete some shit out of my gear, man. I get it.
Dead. The rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel.
Yeah,
I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
What does skill haste do?
It makes your skill power, like, your talents come back quicker.
I was just making sure I was understanding that, right? I was wondering if there was any other attributes to it.
Yeah. Hey, what the M4 is?
Oh, yeah, I got you.
If it got one good talent, I'll roll another one on it. Shit, I don't give a damn.
Yeah, I think it's got good on it.
Oh, okay. Also, it ain't got to be the lightweight. The police great too.
Yeah, the police. I mean, honestly, the lightweight is still better, but the police, they like the top guns right now, the Lova or the LVOA, lightweight and police and more.
Yeah.
And I like that policing before. Ever since I first started playing this game, that's been my shit.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a good gun. You can build a strong build with it too.
You got a good fire rate on it. Yeah.
They all got 850. They'll be away all in four.
Gotta have a good fire rate on that shit. Yeah. When they say rewards from accolades, like say you get a headshot, you get like better armor, better gear or something, or what?
I gotta kick this nigga out and pick up my homeboy right quick. He ain't got no mic.
Okay, Agent. Those reports?
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people.
Gallus is sorry, bro.
If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Hey, look, can I run to the base right quick, y'all, and put another talent on
man,
it right
now? Man, shit. You the man, shit.
Just didn't want to slow y'all up, man, because I'm a vampire. I stay up all night. I'll be up all
man,
damn night.
Shit, I'm just running to the midnight oil until I pass out.
Okay.
I'm not gonna be getting mad we don't talk to this shit.
We talking about at work.
Nah, that chick, the ones that be asking for water, candy bar and shit. I know it's just fast food, and I know these motherfuckers are simpletons, but I just don't like them in my face. They're too full of themselves.
Yeah.
Get a hard on like he's a fast food manager. I'm like, whoo shit. Only reason why I'd be a manager so I can have the experience and I can put that on my resume so I can get a better job.
Yeah.
And not be fucking working for some shitty ass asshole. I'll be picking people to come on my shit and be like, you suck, bye. I got too old to be dealing with all these young motherfuckers that's in charge of some shit, didn't earn it or don't deserve it.
Yeah.
Talking shit to my old black ass. I'm simply like, man, words alone just ain't good enough for you.
I just put up with this shit, goddamn.
Man. But I had been unemployed for like fucking, 4 months? And I was like, man, I need to get my bills paid. I don't want to give up my car, so I had to do something.
Yeah.
Man. Now I'm working up in there. I'm like, now I know why I didn't want to do this shit. Shit.
You gotta work.
Yeah, you do, but man. I was up at my grill today. I mean, I got three managers. They all told me three different things all inside 10 minutes. And then the dumb motherfucker that was setting me up and shit, he come and asked me a silly ass question, and Top Dog happened to be in there, and he told me that's my manager. I'm simply like, your manager is wrong. He set me up for failure. I didn't say all that, but I just looked at him like, man, I was like, oh, okay. Now I know why I really don't like this shit. You guys act like managers is just shit. These motherfuckers just, I can go on for a minute with that shit, but I'm good. I'm not on the clock no more.
Yeah.
Man, I do not like that shit, dude.
Customer service, man.
I gotta stop smoking so I get me a better job, cause no. Good thing I ran out too, cause man, these motherfuckers, shit. No, I can't stay here.
They would not give me deli. They taking all my Phoenix credits and shit.
Now, if I was making like $15 an hour, I'd be like, hey, whatever, man. I got you.
These motherfuckers robbed me for everything, man. I got it, though. Now I got my police info. Let me see how this gonna work out.
You'll get your Phoenix credits back going to all of these missions.
Oh yeah, I know.
Trust me. 80 a pop.
Hell yeah. My ass, I didn't realize I got 1,200 Phoenix credits. I'm like, damn.
Yeah. Yeah, I always max out every time. Quick too.
Mm-hmm.
Do it again.
Is that that Showstopper, is that different from the ones I got? They look
appreciate that M4, buddy. That motherfucker at 329. Ooh, that red go hard on there, yeah.
Cause honestly, my first Showstopper was, like, I just got my first Showstopper, like, last week. I don't even know what the other one
looks
like.
I'm talking this M4 is shooting at 329. Hey, do y'all want to go to that dark zone and get a couple of the fire on mine? Because I sure need to go ahead and get two, because my toughness is too high. I can spare two more mines.
Yeah, I need that damn low braid bearish chest, man. And I need to finish it. I would, but try to get that damn body armor. And Dark Zone is just, it's okay, but it ain't what I want right now.
Man, I got 487.
Man, cool as hell, too, because, man, it's very rare you find cool people.
You got to, like, you got to Thursday to get it. Well, you know, the vendor, I think it's Saturday.
Agent, we're getting word of supply
drops. You got the Thursday
to get what? But they're arriving in the dark zone. Something's going on, but I'm not quite sure what. One thing's for sure, you better get there before the wrong people get their hands on whatever it is. Because I got a feeling it's not pasta and blankets. Get on it, Agent.
There's a checkpoint. DG6 on the west side.
DG6 west side? I can use some good 5 months. Hey, how many of them safe houses and safety rooms are there in this world? Somebody said like you can find blueprints to make the body armor and all that, but they be in different safe houses. You have to like travel to all the safe houses to find them.
Yeah, you can go like in the terminal. Find blueprints. You can find blueprints everywhere else, but
that ain't worth it.
I know what blueprints are. It's like DZ6 and the terminal, where you get like the main.
You know, like all the teal shit, like Alpha Bridge blueprints. Because I've been trying to specialize. You know, like say you got the Alpha Bridge that has, like you were saying about the electronic role that you got for your LeBrae. Body armor, chest piece.
Yeah.
You said you had electronic one. You're trying to get fire. I want to be able to build my shit the way I need it to instead of trying to wait for a god roll or some shit like that.
Oh, yeah. If you look at the barracks, chest piece, you're not gonna find.
No, I know that. You got to earn that one. But I'm talking about like the Alpha Bridges, the Banshees, and shit like that.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that's if they got it, though. You got to get like a, I think they have a chest piece where you can just, it'll give you like a random gear set one, I think. I don't know for sure, but most of the time it's You either find an Alpha Bridge blueprint chess piece, mm-hmm. and then you can just you buy it and craft it, and you just roll on it, you know.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to build my shit from scratch, so.
Yeah, you ain't too much gonna find no blueprints for the new gear, though.
Yeah,
I ain't seen no blueprints since back in the days when they had fucking 204 gear and them shit.
Oh, damn, really?
No, like, you had to be like level fucking 75 in the dark zone to buy them, motherfucker.
See, I noticed that too, because I like when I was like a scrub nugget when I first started playing. Man, they had all these blueprints. Now I got myself built up. It seems like blueprints are like, man, you gotta earn that shit.
But you can work with any gear, man. Shit, they drop so much gear, shit.
Yeah, they do. But they always give you some shit that, you know, which one you gonna sacrifice in order to get that armor to be what you need it to be.
I'm saying, like, we playing together, the only thing you gotta do is say what you want. We can give you shit. Shit, cause I'm just deleting gear. Don't nobody say nothing yet.
Yeah, it's funny you said that, bro.
Let him go. He didn't do anything to you.
Chest piece, cause I got a God Roll one just yesterday.
Yeah. I got a fucking God Roll Predator mark.
Yeah.
And I got my whole stash is full.
Now, how do you guys know what's a God Roll? Cause me. Like I said, right now I'm really collecting armor.
You gotta
just picking up shit that I like.
You gotta have armor on. You gotta have armor on your chest piece, your knee pads, your backpack, and your holster.
Okay, that part I got, yeah.
Now you wanna have max armor on them too. You wanna try to get your armor as high as you possibly can get.
That's all you gotta do, right? Just look up a guy on YouTube. Called what's his name? I think it's Marco Styles.
I heard of him.
I ain't never watched nobody on YouTube. I just played the game so much, goddamn.
Yeah. I did too. At first, I looked at his video, breaks the everything down.
See, I was doing Falcon Lost on. I was doing Falcon Lost on Challenger before they even made Heroic, goddammit. So you know Falcon Lost used to drop a lot of God Roll shit.
Yeah, they used to drop a lot of shit.
Yeah, I was a Century King, man. I had made a Century build on Hill Strong, but niggas were down to me, shotgun ain't hitting no shit. I missed the MP7 blueprint. I missed the MP5 blueprint.
Shotgun just is marked down so low that.
What blueprint they got in the terminal now?
I don't know.
They still got others inside.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I found that match at LaBoy Barracks. I ain't done shit.
Hey, after this match, I'm gonna go see what blueprint they got in the terminal right quick.
I can go back up there too because I need some more space in my backpack.
Let me put these firearm mods on. Ooh, I'm finna get a little bit stronger.
Close and personal, especially for them shotgunners, and they like to run up on you and shit. I fucking turn them bitches into Swiss cheese.
My armor mitigation went up to 54.4. My toughness went down to 365, and my DPS went up to 335.
Warning, incoming hostiles detected.
You must have a good, you got a good, armor roll. A lot of people.
Yeah, I got good armor on all my shit.
But that's why I'm trying to find a new
Warning. Additional hostiles in band.
If I get that barracks, I get that barracks and I'm going back to my MP5, man. You gotta get that competent on that. You gotta get you all the good talent with competent. So when you pop your that booster shock or some shit, man, you got 15%. I think it's 15% more damage for 15 seconds. Yeah, that's gonna be good for PvP.
Yeah, booster shot. The only thing I have a problem with booster shot is that it doesn't fill your health.
You put on a vigorous chest piece.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
What's the booster shot?
It's the heal I got on. Like, see, like, look, I'm gonna heal you, then just check your DPS right here. Run over my heel right here and check your DPS. See, it goes up for like 15 whole seconds.
And what was that again? That's vigorous chest.
Yeah, you put on a vigorous chest piece, yeah, it'll give you the heal with it. Like when I ran my tactician character, I had on the vigorous chest piece, I ran booster shot. Then I probably had max smart cover or some shit, or max pulse. I ain't have no high DPS though. Just like with my reclaimer, I used to run high skill power. Then I can pop them explosive. I do a little damage, but my team do a lot.
Yeah.
It's all about the team though, shit.
Oh yeah, yeah. PvP.
Yeah. Like shit, I still do fucking Falcon Lost on her road right now.
You need to clear it out.
Just, I've been doing this shit so long. I know all the ways to do it. You can't do it over there to the left no more. The bomb hit over there. What I do, I put the ballista shield down in the middle. Yeah, and put, and you can, you know, somebody can be on the wall, you can pop that smart cover, everybody getting smart cover. They made it to where you run skill power build, you gotta have low tough. You ain't got hit with a secret mine and somebody downed you with it?
Oh yeah, plenty of times. Yeah. Mean, honestly, not really downed me, but came down close
to me. Shit, if a nigga got 350, they gonna down you. Shit.
Yeah. It'll down me if they all hit me at one time, skill builds. Oh, man.
They ain't got no toughness, though.
Yeah,
they said the best build now to run is fucking all gold gear. Is the skull? It's one of them. They say you can get. They say if you ain't running two pieces of no gear, it make you give you something.
Yeah, that's. I think that's the skull gloves. If you can't run any
gear says with it. Yeah.
All high-end gear,
alert. Grenade agent is down.
here. I just heard about Ramos, Captain.
Oh, not bad,
glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that.
Bearish chest piece too.
My people yeah, are
you get the
bearish, the
skull gloves.
Agent, you're gonna wanna unlock
run a specialized backpack.
The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
It's a host. I don't know which host it is. It's a new host too.
What do you guys know about that survival coming out?
I ain't even looked at it yet. It looked tight.
Be like what we... Oh man, I've seen it and you gotta build your character from scratch. I mean, I don't know if you gotta lose all your shit and start over every time you do it, but...
Yeah, you do.
You go to survive. You do?
You gotta... Yeah, you gotta... You gotta... You lose everything. Well, you lose everything that you got now in the open world. And, you just, you basically dropped out in the middle of, you know, like the city. You know, the city, but it's freezing to death. You got to wear certain clothes, and you got certain clothes just in the freezer or burning your fire. You're infected with the, you know, the virus that everybody, you know, got. So you got to find medicine in place. Stay alive.
Man, this lightweight M4 is so nice, man. Oh my goodness. I'm ready to go rogue already, shit.
You can play one setting where you can do it with your friends, or you do it by yourself, and then it's another setting where you play with other players and they can kill you.
I got the wrong shit on.
What about like so once you get all that stuff and you craft it, do you start off with what you left that you procured, or do you have to start all the way over once you end that session?
I think I'm almost positive you gotta start over every time you play. You gotta start over. Unless you die. So unless you die once, if you die once, you did. You gotta start over. But I mean, if you, man, all you gotta, I'm telling you, all you gotta do is look it up on YouTube, all of them stuff. they got one, like how to do it, how it's gonna be. But see, it hasn't come out before, you know it hasn't come out before,
I'm shooting all that gun again. I'm always bullshit.
Yeah, it's gonna be good because it's the gear that you get from it. And they got rogue agents, like not agents like players, but just like rogue agents, like when you gotta extract on there or when you get in the helicopter to leave for survival, there's rogue agents that come out and try to kill you. And they hard as hell. You'll see it on YouTube, man. It's just a survival.
Does Marco Styles talking about that?
They're coming hostiles
detected. Marco Styles, I forgot the guy's name. Starts with an A. Eris. Yeah.
The British dude? The British redhead dude?
Yeah.
I like him. He's cool.
Marco Styles and him are playing survival.
Oh my god.
Alright. Marco Styles, he's like the top guy everybody looks at. He's going down. He's been doing it for a night. Bad boy.
He's scientific with shit.
Yeah. I mean, he knows about it all. Everybody pretty much looks up to him. And the other guy, Barracks. Yeah.
I guess for a while, we're calling that motherfucker Asterix.
So far,
shit.
So good. My strike squads are moving in.
I didn't know how to
reach the main hall on your signal.
You start survival. You should give you a lot of gear so they're safe.
one, the gear that you get from there, can you like transfer it to your morphe, to your character now?
Yeah, yeah. It's for the open world. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
You can go to Dark Zone too for survival.
Ooh, that'd be crazy. Dark Zone's already stupid.
Yeah, it's harder.
I can already believe that shit. Like, it means getting help and being hard.
Yeah. Definitely crazy, man.
Like my man was saying, you gotta have a good squad when you roll in the Dark Zone.
Yeah, you do. I mean, most of the time, though, I end up rolling with randoms. I do pretty good.
But see, you got a good build. I just hearing you talk, you can do that. Me? And
I can tell you what to go re-roll, man. I can get you strong if you want to.
Man, I had to put you down on the friend list if you don't mind, so that way, shit.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah, cool. What's your toughness?
My toughness? Shit, hold up. Right now, with this build I got, I'm looking at 236.
Nah, man, I can get you at least up to 350, 380.
Just I'm playing the game like it's the old one, bro. No matter how good, I got my build, I still got dropped with 2,000.
I'm saying, you don't got no armor. You gotta have your own mitigation up for the head, good tough.
That's what I kept doing, bro. I was just building up my stamina and shit, on my health bar.
Yeah, so once you put on some arm, it's gonna take your stamina up. Yeah, your mods that you put on your gear got armor too. They help your mitigation too. That's what I was telling you about the firearm mods.
Hell yeah, I've been doing that too.
I'm saying, but you gotta look at. I'm saying when you look at your stamina mods, I'm saying, do you be checking, see do they got armor on them?
Hell yeah, man. Also,
you know about that, all right?
I may not be putting it in the right. Not in the right armor, like you said, the knee tag and the backpack.
Yeah, I'm talking about not just on the gear, I'm talking about the mods you use. Sometimes they, you know what I'm saying, they got armor, you know what I'm saying?
You broke your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
What do you got on it?
I need my people alive and out there fighting a good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Yeah, tell me you don't want it.
Yeah, I do.
You must got the MP7 blueprint.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Yeah, I already know.
Yeah, man. I do. Got that bad boy. I had to get it. Cause I'm a big fan of the MP7. I had it when it first came out. I used to use it for like it was my primary weapon.
That's my bread and butter right there, dog.
Yeah, I'm pissed that they marked it down. And they said that we were going to bring it back up, but.
It's hitting that 14, right? Brutal, deadly, ferocious, I guess. I ain't really gotta put brutal because I got. MP5 busting like a motherfucker.
Yeah, the MP5 is good too. Yeah, I think it's that. What is it? The ST one? MP5 ST?
No, I got the Navy.
Or Navy. It might be the Navy. The one that looks like the old, it looks older than the other one.
Yeah. I got 16.2 damage on it. I ain't got no mods on it.
Is that the one that the micros be using? The ones that be hit on the grenades? And they got the police helmet on?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, that motherfucker be fucking me up. I'll be like, I'll be quick to take his ass out.
Yeah, the grenades, man.
Yeah, because that motherfucker throw grenades like fucking, he going from center field to third base.
Yeah.
He don't miss. That motherfucker accurate as hell. He'll hit you in your feet.
It's 3 o'clock. Well, I'd be just making it home if I've had to work that night.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one.
Motherfucking bartender though, man. I don't really do shit at work.
There
I have fun,
three of my
man.
People there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right, get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Yeah. Meet new people every day. I'm at the casino too. Yeah, man, they just give money away. Fucking that gambling, then they tipping for drinks. Tipping to eat, goddamn it. They tip while they gambling. The dealers, they tip the dealers while they play. Seriously, when they win and they win, they tip, yeah. Cause you know dealers, like, they get paid like $7.25 an hour. But with the tips and stuff, they end up getting paid like $18-$20 an hour.
Yeah.
Nice.
And like me being a bartender, I only make $7.25. But I come home like anything from $80 to $120 every day.
Nice.
Yeah. So child support, they can take that $7.25, they can't take that cab money I got in my pocket. Motherfucker. That motherfucker want that money, boy. I ain't lying, nigga. They want all that money. Requires
assistance. You didn't even hear that motherfucking MP7, that MP2 or whatever it is that y'all talking
about. You want this MP7? You can get it if you need it.
No. I don't mean, I'm talking about this dude that dropped my ass. He fucking hurt my dad.
Oh, yeah.
Mama,
dude.
Yeah, that motherfucker, he did not put me through there.
I know what it is. My man,
I think
one
of the first parts.
He hit you
with
3 shots.
But with the Alpha Bridge, does the MP7 still drop people one clip if you get them in the head good? I'm saying, is it still strong like that or not? I don't know, the MP5 ain't. Oh, with DPS, bro. What you shooting at, Showstopper?
Hell yeah, man.
I thought you said he ain't do that much damage.
Huh?
I found a pistol grip that had critical hit.
I got some good ass mod.
I got a pistol grip that got optimal range. Critical hit damage and accuracy. Oh, that's on this showstopper. I got another showstopper, and I got another attachment on it. That bitch has a nice stack on it too.
I left some green down here. I gotta go pick this shit up.
Yeah, man, that Barracks chest piece, man. You got to hunt your ass off. I did that shit for like fucking all night on to like maybe 12 or 1 o'clock in the day.
Yeah.
Man, that's how I was with this money I got while I was trying to get my first showstopper. I played this motherfucker for like damn near a month. I think I was like 2 days short of a month before I got it. Oh my damn.
Yeah, I couldn't do it, man. Yeah, I remember when you said it was hard to get it. I was like,
I'm thinking I need to put them knee pads on.
You know, when I got my second one, I wasn't even looking for it. That motherfucker was like, ta-da. I'm like, shit.
Yeah, motherfucker, like, I got two and shit like that. That shit be pissing me off. Hunt, you must have a mic, man.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Hey, what the Barracks chest piece do again? It give you skill power and DPS, don't it? Hold on, let me tell my teeth. I said that. Hey, how you turn down the volume of your, like, the background, the TV and shit? Sound like if I wanted to turn my volume down for the sound from the game.
I'm supposed to set audio and turn down your subs.
Turn down your what? Yeah, I just got this shit coming out the TV now, goddamn. I'm down low.
Yeah, that's what I did, because I was having trouble hearing you on talk, too.
Yeah, because I sure have my shit coming out my ears. I'm getting this motherfucker turned up. Oh, so y'all wait on me, man, my bad.
I wonder why that nigga ain't showed up yet. Oh, what the hell?
the rescue. There's a dead man there.
He's still tied up back there. Christmas time, that is.
I'm maxed out on penny spreaders right now, man.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
I got four carriages, man. Yes. All of them got credit. I just roll when I need to. I don't just roll a lot. Cause I get so much gear, goddamn.
You didn't know, man.
I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Yeah, I get, you know, like when I get four supply drops every time. I probably got some supply drops on other characters now.
The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
I was just going to get to have me a pack meal and shit so I can have extra space and instead of, you know, filling up all that shit in my stash.
Yeah. That's how I started.
I got
but
to the point where if I'm going to have somebody that I can't use because, you know, he just fucking a man servant.
I had four because I play with different people and I play. So you got to have, you used to have somebody with skill power. If you was gonna do the missions on heroic and shit.
Yeah, they got rid of heroic.
Now heroic's still on Falcon Law. On the encouragement, he's just not on here. Yeah.
Oh, it's on the encouragement. Okay. Yeah, they got rid of the mission.
Nah, I still do it.
Yeah, they must have took it off.
Yeah, just on the mission, yeah. Falcon Law still got her rule. I used to play Falcon Law all day, y'all.
Got the warlords?
Man, I used to get it, but it wasn't, you know what I mean? It didn't have the right gear score on it. I think it wasn't no higher than like a 220, 229.
I need that 256
gear score. I'm saying, the warlord, it was still a 204 when they had the 229 gear. Like, they ain't never make it a strong gun. That's why I play it.
My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Critical hit chance, critical hit damage. Assault rifle damage.
Yep.
I got on some Savage Blood.
Yeah.
My Savage Blood's got, let me see. I got 1263 firearm, 15% critical hit damage, 5% critical hit chance, 1187 assault rifle damage. Characters and pick up some of this damn gear, man. My stash for.
Yeah, that's what I just got done doing the last 2 days. I didn't think it was gonna take that damn long. Shit.
Nah, when I first got all my characters, I just sold all that old gear. I just sold it all. Shit, ended up with 3 million with all my characters. I ain't even checked out my good gear. I don't even know what good gear I got for my other builds yet, because I've been working on this. Trying to get my fucking chesty. I need to go get that prep tomorrow straight. I'm about to farm for some motherfucking guns too, though. Shit. It used to be so hard to get guns with Brutal and Deadly on them, man. In response. Yeah, you couldn't find a gun with Brutal or Deadly on it at all right now. Shit. Yeah. So. Then you only could roll it, what, 3 times or some shit? At first?
Yeah, it was
set up. Now, at first, you couldn't roll it at all, couldn't it? Guns. Couldn't roll guns, timers on guns at first.
Oh, yeah, first, yeah.
Yeah, you just had to find that motherfucker.
Before you could roll guns, I used to just, man, if the gun looked good to me and it had like a decent damage on it, I just roll with it.
Yeah. What up, what up? You alright, man? Just trying to fall for this chess piece, man. It's kind of hard.
Yeah. But if, I mean, anything worth having, like, to work in, that's what I tell myself.
I can't do a dragon nest right now, but I probably could do that tomorrow, man. Cause I'm trying to get the chest piece.
Hey, you know how to beat that that clear sky? Cause I can get up to the halfway point, but once you get inside that fucking where the helicopter is. Man, them motherfucking Rikers don't play.
Just drop your game tag, I'll add you, man.
Alright. Hold up. Fucking up and crying. To be fair,
easiest one out of all three.
It's like
3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Had the whole second phase of the mission complete.
Yeah. It should be kind of easy now, though, right?
Shit. That depends on how strong you are compared to how strong I am. And what your definition of E is to see. Them niggas don't play.
Here goes some more gear up here if you want it, man. I got a chest piece for you.
Yeah, they
It got good arm on it, so it should take your toughness up.
Hold on.
You just gotta know how to beat the mission.
Yeah, that's all.
Yeah.
Once you get certain things done, they stop coming out. You just kill the boss.
They got two greens up here for you, man.
Let me get rid of some shit. My backpack is full of shit. I've been fucking putting in some work. And so that bigger chest piece you were saying, that shit's pretty good.
Yeah, if you go run booster shot.
Yeah. Okay, that makes sense. Cool enough.
People told me they got the chest pieces out the Dark Zone out of Seal Cache.
What?
Yep.
Oh, you need from the supply drops?
Yeah.
The only thing I got out the Dark Zone, I always get is fucking ninja bag. And that shit is garbage.
Yeah, what the ninja bag supposed to do?
But, when you die, you lose less XP.
Oh, shit. I don't want that.
Yeah, it's bullshit.
Are you talking about the Banshee?
Now, you seen how that chest piece had the armor and stuff on it already? No, I'm talking about the chest piece I gave my boy.
Hold on. Firecrest?
Yeah.
It had armor on it. Yeah, that's
I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
It's a tough
Firecrest, too.
You broke his
fight,
kid.
The
leader dead. The rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these.
So what gear you say you're running right now?
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive
right now,
and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent.
Working.
Hell of a job.
I'm saying, did you put on that chest piece, though?
Oh, shit, man. No, I was getting rid of stuff. I just picked it up when I came outside, when I seen everybody gone. So I was going to go back to the base, too.
Oh, okay.
Well, I just got to run to somebody and see and fuck hit him with something. You know, I had that new pistol, that 9 or that G3R, whatever that was. I didn't know it was an automatic pistol.
Yeah.
9-3R. Yeah, it's a birthright pistol.
I didn't know neither. I deleted that motherfucker. No, he got it right here. Damn, that bitch shooting like that.
She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right, get them out first, but don't get them
what?
We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Okay.
Yeah. Make them bleed. It's like having predators mark.
Yeah. Yeah, that motherfucker nice right there, boy. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I sure had one. I just deleted it.
I did too, man.
Yeah, honestly, I did. I deleted the first one too because I didn't know it was a burst fight. Thought it was just a normal pistol. I had to run on special.
Yeah, but man, you need to be putting some of that gear on, man, for to get your toughness up and shit, man.
Oh, I put it on already.
Are you? Oh shit! You put the chest piece on?
Hell yeah! I'm punching holes in the motherfucker now.
You talking your toughness one up? Mm-hmm. Yeah, take the mods off the other shit you had on, put it on it. That's what I told you, you need to go to the dark zone. You got the new mods, you got 34 mods, or you still got old mods?
Oh, I've been working on my 34, man.
Yeah, but
I've been going through getting rid of, you know, getting rid of all that old shit.
Yeah, but you can just go buy that.
I get more armor.
You can just go buy it at the dark zone, though.
Is it expensive? Because, I mean, the shit in the damn dark zone is expensive as hell.
Oh, you don't got no money. About 20-something thousand.
I got a lot of regular credits, but that dark zone credit, man, I should have got this. You put the Lord's on sale.
I'm sitting on million. shit. My other characters don't got nothing like 700,000.
I mean, my ass. What is that dude that you made?
The only thing I ever bought out the Dark Zone was the blueprint. That's it. I may have seen one or two good stamina mods before. I used to be 75 mitigation, then they changed this shit, nigga. I'm like, how the hell I'm gonna get my mitigation back up? That shit was 40 something. I'm like, what the fuck? I just quit playing the damn game.
Man, they said Jack, you know.
Yeah, they really did. One of the best players in the world, and they turned me all the way down. I'm like, what?
See, that's one thing I don't like about some of these games where.
Every time they fix something, it was something new. They fixed the Vector and the tactical all. Then they ain't no shotgun, strong as a motherfucker.
Yeah, that's why they brought it down. It's all about the stats and how they all line up with each other.
And everybody hating on Sentry and Scrocker.
Yeah, the Sentry was so damn strong, man. They had to run that shit all
over. That shit was good, though, for PvE, though. Not just players. Now my sniper don't even nearby hit hard as he used to. Did they take headshot damage away from it or something?
What, Sentry?
Yeah. They took some away. Two pieces now give you accuracy or some shit.
Oh, you talking about the, what you get with the two piece?
Yeah, they changed that shit.
Yeah, I think one is still headshot.
Yeah, you got 20% headshot damage. I know, nigga.
That's the only reason why I kept that motherfucker, cause I mean, motherfucker was busting my ass with sniper rifle.
Cause nigga, you could have put three strikers back in the day, and you was OP, nigga. That shit.
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
But then they made it to where you need it for. Then they patched that shit. I just said fuck it. But I was rolling that Sentry because I was shit. Man, them heroic missing and shit. You gotta mark motherfucker to kill them back then because them niggas was tough as a bitch. Sentry too then.
Nah, I have to watch somebody else play some shit like that. Like, nigga, you gotta be cheating, you gotta hold a bit.
Yeah, good cooldown. You gotta keep getting all these kills.
I'm gonna get a lightweight with Bruta and responsive on and roll deadly. It's gonna be over.
Oh, yeah, shit, that's gonna be nothing but crazy. Say, ow.
Right now, I only got four times working right now. I got deadly, brutal, uncomplicated, and self-preserved.
Uncomplicated, what that is? That's a new one. I ain't never heard
it
that.
It give
one.
You,
That's the one that comes with the UMP, right?
Yeah. It give you, it's a damage is increased by 15, accuracy and stability mods reduce the bonus.
But can you roll that on your gun though? Or I thought it was just a thing where, unless you use Alpha Bridge.
No, it came on it. It came on it.
No, oh, you roll that at the recalibration. No,
it must come on it for mods then, because that's what I got it on it.
Yeah, it just comes on the gun. But
yeah,
if you use Alpha Bridge, you just put it on the other gun anyway.
Lighthouse.
Yeah.
Oh, I was wondering. Shit, I need to build this motherfucker back up. Shit.
Let's see.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Yeah,
sir. Yeah,
the one that's on the
command. Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
The only thing I don't like about that talent that comes on the Famas is that if you put mods on it, like accuracy or stability mods, it marks it down. It takes the damage away, you know.
But you can't put no mods on it?
Yeah, it's like I think you get 15% damage, but if you put stability and accuracy mods on it, it brings it down. Man.
I'm bullshitting. I deleted one of my good ass mods.
Lau here. I just heard about Ramos.
Good, I get it back.
Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna want to unlock the maintenance access.
The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement. 335, though. This is hard.
Yeah, we want to fucking leave at the wait one. I need some sleep.
Nah, the one you gave me.
Oh, okay. Damn, 350.
335. I got 5,000 firearms.
5,000, okay.
Yeah,
I got 5,000 too, and I'm using a lightweight, and I only got 280 DPS.
I got an all firearm mod.
Fire, okay.
Yeah, that's why I was telling you about them with the armor.
Yeah,
my toughness is still 465, though.
Damn.
Yeah.
Fucking tank, dude.
Yeah, 6,900 stamina. Hey, it's a gold backpack called Specialized, man. That's what I got on. It adds. Yeah, it's them.
Yeah, I got the same one right now.
Yeah.
I got that in my stash.
What's your armor mitigation?
Probably like 40.
Yeah. Even mods you got with the most armor, you gotta keep them on. Put their mitigation on.
Yeah,
I got it. Alright, I got stamina on my chest piece. On my mask, I got stamina. My knee pads, I got stamina. Is that right? Yeah, I got stamina on my knee pads, on my fucking mask, and on my chest piece. I ain't know I had all that stamina. Okay, my backpack firearms. Nah, my backpack stamina. What the fuck? I just got on savage gloves, This guy ain't glitching or something. Cause ain't no way I'm running all this stamina in my fire. I don't know. Maybe. I like to say this was good fire on my. And then it's the Alpha Bridge too, though. You gotta think about that too. You got on Alpha Bridge? That'll give me some savage gloves, man. So what's your, all right, when you look at your gear, what's your armor on your chest piece? Nah, you gotta get that up. Mine 3,600. And my knee pads 3,000. And then my backpack 2,500. See, if I get a bare chest piece, I'm just gonna be dangerous and deadly and just. Motherfucker better beg me not to use no skills, man. I would tell you, man. Bullshit. I get that motherfucker. Hey. I might not play Destiny no more.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hall on your
side. Raid Queen or fucking lagging all over the place.
Man, if I use two skills, man, let them give me a good chest piece, man.
Yeah,
you get it, man. I think my one. Stamina. I mean, you get the roll on stamina and good armor. Yeah. Hey, what can you put enemy armor damage on? Is it a chest piece? Yeah. Hey, nigga need that enemy armor that this shit work on players now. Yeah, fun. I ain't got none though. Oh, so you can put it on your man. Yeah, but you can't, you only can should put it on your man, so.
Yeah, you can put on your knee pads too, your knee pads.
No, you need arm on your knee pad.
I mean, you right, yeah, you got old.
You know what I'm saying, but you need all points to get on that shit. Got it. You can only have one talent, one major attribute.
Yeah, like you gotta hold
for armor. Oh yeah, you can get it with it on it. You know what I'm saying, but you can't. You don't want to do that though. Don't you? Hey, so with your chest piece, the armor on that shit muscle was real low without your mods on it, huh?
Yeah, I mean, my chest piece, yeah, it was. Yeah,
Is everybody shooting at me or what?
Chest piece for Alpha Bridge, so I might end up just changing it.
just got a MGS, MG5 with brutal, deadly, and self-preserve on it. Put that up. Somebody told me light machine gun is good to run on a alpha raid. I ain't shot now yet. I ain't even equipped now yet.
Got some,
we got another chest piece if you want it. DN, FNC, I mean D3, FNC.
Yeah,
you broke your spine, kid. With the leaders dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting a good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Hey, y'all killed her quick.
I got some special car gloves. Hold on, on fire, got 14% critical hit damage.
Fuck sentry gear, man.
I guess if you use it, I don't know.
Okay, Agent.
They shouldn't have told me about this operation.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
Get lucky when they
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right.
See,
get them out
fire
first, but don't jeopardize
too,
the mission.
Man.
We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
I really got stamina on my chest piece, my mask, and my knee pads. I didn't know that. And my backpack. It's crazy.
Been up there.
It's just because I got the assault rifle. If I put on a SMG, my DPS probably be like 260 or something. Hey, here goes some sentry gloves if you gonna get them, bro.
Oh, man, I don't need no sentry gloves right now. I'm right now working on, like, Nomad or Banshee or Alpha or Firecrest on this character.
Since you're gonna lay out, right? Can't do nothing with them, though.
No, not right now.
I got something better than that.
Using my sniper rifle, too. That's where I got sentry at.
Y'all ready? Hold on, I need to go get some med kits.
For God's sake, let him go.
Nah, I'll be alright, fuck it. Let's go. Gotta set your backpack, but don't know about the horn. I'll take
it. I'll take it if nobody takes it. Oh, no. That's it. Next, you got me using your gold.
Yeah,
sentry
team. The knees. Yeah, for me, it's good to run when you got a group of people who got assault rifles. You got one guy with a shotgun.
Yeah. Got 941 armor. And they got 1228 firearms.
Oh, okay.
I'll take it.
That's a good one.
That would go good with my showstopper.
A damn good one if it's already got the armor
load on. Yeah, that's a real good one.
It's already
loaded
firearms.
Just max the firearms out on it. I I'm not studying no damn Sentry, girl. Fuck Sentry. They fix that shit, I'd be mad as a motherfucker that make it strong.
Man, that's what they been doing, man.
They just changed to a nigga gotta use these damn assault rifles. They been trying to get us off submachine gun. That nigga got on shotgun. The AUG was the best gun on the fucking game. Now it's weak as hell. I used to run around with 585 toughness at first and play around with motherfuckers. They couldn't kill me for shit. A whole group of motherfuckers couldn't kill me. I ain't lying, man. I was just that tough.
My man said I got help with that.
Motherfuckers didn't know what they were doing at first. Motherfuckers was just playing the game. When I first started, goddamn motherfucker had just took me through all the missions the first 2 days, goddamn. Ground was weak as hell, wasn't it? It's a waste of damn money.
I know, I guess you get out of there. Bro, when I would go down there.
I said it was so damn boring though, goddamn. Shit. Yeah.
That's pretty much the whole game, but the underground.
Man. Don't you know in the Dark Zone could be like 20 some people in that motherfucker? Man, the whole lobby was like in one area. Shit, like last week, goddamn. No, I counted every bit of 22 people.
They started transfer out of servers now.
Nah, you know what it is. You know, like some people be roaming around outside doing regular missions and shit.
Yeah.
So only so many people can be in the server, but all them people can be in the Dark Zone at once. Yeah. Even though you ain't in the Dark Zone, you still in one of them servers.
I like getting lucky and be the only person in the motherfucking server. I'll be racking up, boy. I'll be like, yeah.
Honey, you say you trying to get Alpha Bridge gear, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah.
Now I'm talking about Agent, Hunter.
The hostage is being held on the roof. No, you Hunter, need to clear it out.
Yeah, you said you wanted the gloves. Now he was telling me everything.
Yeah.
That. Yeah.
I get it.
Yeah, you know they're gonna do something. They better not do nothing too hard. I'm working for this motherfucker. I know people who done got it in the first. You say you got it on your first try, right? Yeah. Did you had on them gold knee pads that triple your rewards or?
No, he had on the first.
Yeah.
Just like when I first started playing, because at one point I was playing Infinite Warfare Zombies for a while. So I hadn't played this for like 2 weeks.
Yeah.
And then I got that weapon that old boy had, that automatic pistol.
Yeah. Is the Infinite Warfare, is it good? The zombies, like Black Ops 3?
I like the zombies, and I'm starting to play the multiplayer because I want to get more better weapons and shit. And it's alright. I just don't like all the super laggy, you know, mods and cheaters that he's running around in there, but that's just my opinion. But all in all, it's pretty good. Man.
What about the zombies, though?
Oh, the zombies? Shit, I be getting down with that shit.
Compared to the other zombies, that's what I'm talking
about. Man, that didn't like zombies. I used to fucking run around and shoot these motherfuckers in the face. Now, shit, I'll fucking run around and fuck them bitches up.
It looks kind of corny to me, but they got it.
Yeah.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Could be good.
You
know. What you want to do, too. You know what I mean? It all comes down to what you say. You just give it a shot. Because, like I said, I used to hate zombies. You ever take the first Modern Warfare? How the fuck you put a beast in my face? Yeah.
Man, before a nigga got internet, man, I never knew the juggernaut before. Ain't lying.
Loud here. I just heard about Ramos.
I wasn't even studying the first time. I played Black Ops 1 a little bit. But shit. And I first was playing Black Ops 1, man. I used to die. Before I just needed to make it like round 10. Shit, got jugged. Going around 40. Like, what the fuck?
Grab the AK off the wall or something.
Hey, buddy, we finna leave you, man. What you doing over there?
All right, I can fast travel. Go ahead. I'll catch up. I'll get rid of some stuff. Yeah, like I said, I should have went back to the base when I had a chance. I got this tactical vector with fucking destructor and, Unforgiving, I'm not trying to give up, so you know, I'm getting rid of some more stuff.
That vector ain't all that, bro.
Hell yeah, shit. Especially when you don't see it coming. Those are always the best ones.
I'm saying they ain't that good no more.
Oh, it ain't? I want to try it out, see what happens, because I want to try it with that ballistic shield, with that DZ shit.
I hope that shit ain't airborne.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They fucked dead in the auger at the same time. The assault rifles used to be so horrible. They used to bounce up way worse than they do. Well, maybe that's because I ain't know about the stability mod and shit. Yeah. G36 was good when it first came out. I'm saying, like, it used to be good as long as you didn't use no skills. It used to be a DK. I'm missing like crazy over here. Down goes Frazier.
Have a Fomar shoot, then have a G36 shot.
I'm tripping, man. I'm trying to throw my down turret down. Oh, they came up. Shit. Because it's fine.
That's when they can't get it or kick it. Them motherfuckers hard ass like they're fucking running back going for the end zone.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
I'm saying, I wonder what they got going on with the ammo, though.
I know, this dude shoot me with fire ammo.
I'm saying, I only can hold 800 bullets.
Oh, someday. I was having that same problem the other day, where, like you were saying earlier about the box not giving you ammo and shit like that.
How many bullets you got?
Right now I'm rolling with 1287.
Oh, so you getting your whole thing?
Yeah, you got
ammo. Yeah.
What they did was they make it so that you gotta get it. You know, like, not even like maybe a couple weeks ago, you could just have a whole lot of armor. I mean, a whole lot of ammo.
Get my ass from down here. Got a police gun for. Let's see what they put on it. I hope we got a response. Thought this motherfucker was dead.
I did too.
Again.
The leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the
bottom.
Oh yeah,
I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
An agent has left your team. They give me a bunch of nothing I don't need. I don't need all these backpacks anyway. They keep giving me chest pieces, man. That's all I can get. It's a Skryker chest piece this time.
Nice. What y'all doing later on?
Man, I don't know. Probably gonna be asleep. Time is.
And my eyes is blinking. It's becoming a very easy thing to do. Thinking they gonna open back up.
You can pick.
I'll be opening my eyes up. I'm running into a wall doing the moonwalk.
Well, you better pick this up before you go.
I am, man. It's striking. I've been trying to get a fucking scope to go on that damn rhino special I got.
Oh, you need a shit, I got some mods, let me see.
Not a scope. Yeah.
I ain't got no scope I can share.
It's all good. It's all good, sir. It's all good. Stop learning all one can do is ask.
Say you needed a scope?
Something that's gonna fit on that snub nose. I've been thinking about getting an RDS, but it looks weird. It looks like you got a big ass, you know, you got like a big ass get on your nose. That's what that scope looks like on that game.
Go a stamina mod. Alright, shit.
About it, I think that's the time I should go in there, because when I do decide, or when I am able to go in there, it ain't gonna be so easily available.
You say you ain't had that many mods, they go to stamina mod.
Oh, I got all kind of mods, shit. I got four characters just like you.
Talking about 34 as well.
Oh, I got all kind of mods. As long as it has armor in it, shit.
Let's see, I'm finna restart this motherfucker.
I gotta add one more person.
Oh, but he finna go though, right?
Nah, shit, you already started. I'm finna shit. I hate leaving in the middle of a game.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees.
There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
I got hungry. Ready to cook something.
If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. This break ends here.
No matter how much toughness you got, if two people shooting at you at one time, you down there gonna die. Talking about like two real players.
That bullet is like, when they come at me, I can like see their bullet hit me right before they hit me. Them gonna be like,
you ain't got no toughness, man. You gotta get that shit up.
Like, yeah, I'm working on it right now. I'm just farming.
They still got others inside. Yeah, honestly, man, it ain't never been more easier to get your toughness up. Cause all you gotta do is roll on armor on every day. Mm-hmm. So I mean, to at least get over like 350.
350 is the magic number.
Nah, 450.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah. That's because I just got started using this fire crest too, so I really started to really put. I just now start to put work into it.
Like you said, though, you put on the mod.
You gotta make sure you got armor on your everything. Your backpack gotta have some good armor, your chest piece, your holster, and your back, and your knee pad. Once you got armor on all of them, you can guarantee to have some decent stuff. Mitigation is almost at 54. Well, it did go up to 54 when I bought the other margin. But I know somebody told me they were 56. You said lightweight and carry more DPS?
Oh, honestly, I don't know now. They change it all the time because I remember the Rover or the LBOA had a lot.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Yeah, LBOA, yeah, that motherfucker was. Man, I don't know, it still is. I thought pretty much all that was it. The Liberator is more like M4 or more like, yeah, more like the M4. Yeah.
See the M4, got a lot of balance. It ain't too bouncy like all the other ones.
Yeah, yeah. The lightweight?
I got the police M4.
Yeah, both of them M4s are pretty accurate.
Yeah.
You gonna be able to make it, man?
Agent, the hostage is being held on the roof. Yeah, you need to clear it out.
I didn't mean for it to be that loud, too.
When I pop my boots, so I'm at DPS off the 377. I should have gave him that chest piece though, that showstopper.
Oh, my man, that was fucking, that bullshit kind of scenario. Ramos news yet? Or is he still tied up?
I see somebody go back there.
Yeah, he loose. He's up there looking at the dead body.
Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're going to want to unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
My son stepped on my back before he takes us off to school. Feeling a little stiff. My vertebrae to be reassessed.
Boy,
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
I guess I had to take the elevator, my bad. Oh, y'all still there. Oh, no, y'all fighting orange man. What the fuck was shooting me? Oh, that's the boss up there. Shit, you got.
Your spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on.
I got some more gear for over here, bro.
I need my people alive and out there
fighting. I got another D3 for you.
God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Are you upstairs?
Let me reclaim a host. mask. There you go.
Here he is. Black market. Don't want that.
You better come get this green phone, boy, grab it.
Alright.
He dropping a predator, my holster right here. You say you need a scope to go on what?
No, I'm good. I had a little mini, what's that? I don't know, that little small one. I got it though. Oh, y'all killed her down here? What she had? She ain't got shit for me.
You ain't get the Barracks, Chessy. You better go pick up what you gonna pick up and fucking start it over. Well, you finna go.
I'm good. I picked up everything. All right, gentlemen. I don't know. I sent the invite to one of you kids. I can't send one to the boy. Jay's mother. Sweet.
Gotcha.
All right, gentlemen. Shit, you can find me from the back of my eyelids. Hey, good luck on that Barrett piece. I'll be probably a couple of hours.
Rikers out at the knee. Right. There's no one who can replace Lorraine Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
Gentlemen.
They're holding three of my people there. If you can get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Oh, yeah, they did.
Yeah. The Julio. Patrol. Kids yet. Come on, I use my med kit, really. Oh, don't see nobody shoot. Oh, he's shooting from way back there. No way. Shotgun be smacking the boy.
Warning. Additional hostiles in bed.
This motherfucker is smacking me around like I'm one of their favorites. They gotta drop the bear chest piece sooner or later. Oh shit, the door glitched out. I didn't know about unlocking. On time. Yeah. Oh man, y'all come down here try to do this. One little dude. Challenging. Oh, it started up. Thank you. Motherfucker glitched out.
Take it out of challenging and put it back in challenging and get a restart.
Yeah, nah, that didn't work. That shit, boy, shit, I'm gonna make you delete this shit. Started. You have to leave alive, make a new life. Join on you.
Readings indicate this area is safe.